deleting individual cells and moving their relative position can also have a serious effect. Again, here's a very simple spreadsheet. What you've got here is the gross profit being calculated by subtracting cost of sales from sales, and that flows all the way through. As you were typing, you forgot and you actually put product B's cost of goods sales into product C as well, and you typed on. So you realize that F12 needs to go. What you can do, you can delete just that cell. It'll say, what must I do with that cell? You'll say, shift that cell left, please. You'll say, okay. Now what you'll do is you'll immediately pick up there's a problem here, because for whatever reason, Excel is now saying that formula no longer exists. What people, however, forget is that not only does it affect that cell, but it affects this cell as well. As a result, you've actually got a bit of an error here. Again, you need to be very careful when deleting individual cells and moving the relative position of it. I don't recommend you do it at all, but if you're going to do it, make use of the auditing toolbar and look around the deleted area just to see how the various formula have reacted.